Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to enable or disable the ability for connected USB devices to get information off of your iPhone or iPad if your device hasn't been unlocked in the last hour. With the rollout of iOS 12 in late 2018, Apple is making it possible to enable and disable the ability for USB devices to connect to the Lightning port on your iPhone or iPad. When you disable the ability for USB devices to connect to your iPhone or iPad via the Lightning port, USB devices connected to your device via a Lightning cable will not be able to access any information on your iPhone or iPad if that device hasn't been unlocked for more than an hour. Effectively, disabling the ability for USB devices to connect to the Lightning port on your Apple iPhone or iPad is a safeguard against hackers or anyone who would try to access information on your device without your permission using the Lightning port. And now, let's walk through the steps to disable and enable the ability for USB devices to connect to the Lightning port on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll arrive at the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down the menu and then tap Touch ID and Passcode. The Touch ID and Passcode screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the Allow Access When Locked section and then tap the toggle to the right of USB to move the slider to the left side of the toggle and disable the ability for USB devices to access information on your iPhone or iPad if it hasn't been unlocked for more than an hour. Alternatively, tap the toggle to move the slider from the right side of the toggle to let connected USB devices access information on your iPhone or iPad through the Lightning port, even if your device hasn't been unlocked for more than an hour. Congratulations! You now know how to enable or disable the ability for connected USB devices to get information off of your iPhone or iPad if your device hasn't been unlocked in the last hour. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.